Listen, Billy Joe's a smart guy. He can fight too. He got hot. He should be willing to get in the ring with me because he should believe that he can beat me. And if he wants to better his career and move forward and make the money, if that's what the case may be, or legacy, he needs to step in the ring with me at this point.
I saw you tweeted something like that. Clarissa Shields supports you a lot. I see that Ron Artest, Metta World Peace supports you. You got a lot of celebrity friends that really back you up.
Yeah, for sure. You know, at the end of the day, they want to come to my fights and see me fight these guys, you know? And it's like, it's an honor too at the same time. And it's just like, let's get it. Let's get it on. Let's like stop trying to fight these Steve Rose guys and stuff like that. Because if I fight Steve Rose, people are like, oh, Steve Rose. But everybody else can do it. So you can't knock me for getting in the ring with the only people that want to get in the ring with me at that time. You know, the guys that I've been fighting are young. I'm fighting undefeated guys also. I'm fighting guys that are somebody. Walter Akwanka, Doc Ward was a big heavy hitter, 17 with 16 knockouts. dude Arthur, who fought Billy Joe, who damn near beat Billy Joe. I made it look easy, one arm, pretty much. And, Luke Kayla end up stopping and so forth and so on. But I'm looking to get in there with the guys that's going to help me, you know, catapult
myself. You make it look too easy. That's the problem, boo-boo. You got to give people a chance. They think they can beat you, you'll get the fights. But as long as you're dominating.
Nah, it's the elite guys. It's the elite guys. At the end of the day, of course I'm going to dominate the guys I need to dominate. Of course I'm going to beat these guys because I worked extremely hard. I am an elite fighter. I am a world champion. I'm going to beat these guys. And it's going to look a lot easier when I fight Selecki, and then you see Selecki fight everybody else. Yeah, I'm the better talent versus everybody else when you see him fight everybody else versus me. You know what I'm saying?
Of course.
But now, let's get in there with the guys who we're supporting. Okay. We're getting in there with. It's that time. Viewership right now, man. It's the ultimate high. You can't. The fans ain't there right now, so it's either we got to figure out what states to do that stuff or put the right fights together and everybody's going to view it.
Mayweather, Logan Paul, your opinion?
I mean, I don't know. I mean, I don't really care too much about that type of stuff, man. Like, you know, it's
exhibition.
It's you know, it's if Floyd wants to do it, he can do it by all means. Like, shit, he done everything already in the real boxing game. For him to go out there and make some money fighting Logan Paul, why not? Logan Paul, he's a YouTube style guy, and he's a funny character. People like to see him. So yeah, all means by necessary. Go ahead and make the shit happen.
As a trash talk expert that you are, you're one of the best in the world trash talk. What do you think of Jake Paul, the video that he did about Conor and his country and his wife? And you saw it, I'm sure.
Yeah, when he sitting in the car. Yeah, that's
No, it wasn't in the car. That was another one. This one, he was smoking a cigar, and he said, Conor, I don't want to quote him, but he said something about his wife being a four.
Yeah, but he was like, with the
he was
flat,
sitting,
right?
Yeah.
Now that's hilarious, yo. That's mad funny. Like, you boxing needs more of that. You know what I'm saying? Like,
we can expect
funny.
Some stuff like that when you call out your next guy.
Yeah, of course. You know, I definitely got stuff that I want to do. You know, and you know, somebody like me got to be a little more careful with things. You know, Jake Paul, I guess he can get away with it. You know what I'm saying? I gotta remember what my skin color looks like versus
standard.
His. But at the end of the day, man, you know, it's boxing. It's fighting. That's what people.